No, it's going to be hard to see, but these are hawk moths. Some of them can grow, like, bigger than your face, the size of dinner plates. I haven't seen them in a long time. That guy's like a little baby, man. It's kind of cool where he came down. He's in the tree now.
Yeah, man, it's like a...
They got big round circles on the back of their wings, so it looks like an owl's face. And it has the same colors like an owl. Kind of like a great horned owl's face. There's two of them up there. There's one there and one there. I saw the shadow on the ground when I was coming up to the light. That's how big they are. Those guys are probably the size of your hand. And like I said, they get bigger than that, like four times the size. Size of a dinner plate. There's one now, man. Let me see if I can go up to him. They hit the light and get stunned, see?
Stay down, buddy. I want to see your wings.
That's so cool, man. It's pretty good timing, folks. See if he lands on me. You can see the spots on the back of him, eh? It looked like an owl's face. He stunned himself in the light when he hit it. That's what they do, eh? Poor little guy. He'll be alright. They do that all night. They used to hang out at a gas station when I was a kid, man, because the lights are so bright and they do the same thing. They go up to the light, stun themselves, and then come back down. Let's see if we can get him to land on my hand so it'll chill out. He's too, like, stressed. What good timing, though, man. Like, you'll be all right, buddy. Just chill out. Just chill out in the dark. I'll provide you shade. There you go. Chill out in the dark. You know, if I give him shade, he calms down a bit. There, he just crawled into a little crevice. Yeah, it's the light, man. He got too bright in the eyes, so he can't see. When he's in the dark, he's trying to fly still. I think it's open. You can definitely see those round eyes. That's what all they do to show you. It's been so long since I've seen one, man, that just like flies right down and is chilling out. God bless you, brother. I don't go into my car. I don't do that, dude. I'm gonna run over you, man.
Oh, you going on my car? No, no. Go this way. Don't go into there. Good man. I don't want to go into there. Yeah, see, you feel the heat. That's not good, man. Chill out.
Here. If he lands on this leaf, he'll be cool. No, he's just too stunned, man. He won't even land on here. Like, he landed on it, but he just took off. Poor guy. At least I'm not gonna run him over. What timing though, eh? I'm just driving by, see the shadow on the ground. There's two of them up there, kind of mating, I guess. Then I see him over in the tree, and I'm like, hey, I'm gonna go and film him better for you guys. And then he goes right to the light, hits it, falls straight down, stuns himself. You know, that's immaculate timing. Look, he keeps coming right to me, man. Alright, I'm off. Just don't want him going under my car and running over him. God bless him. And all gratitude to God for those moments, like, you know, it's not a coincidence. God bless you.